You want to know as much as you can about your animal before you breed it, because they can't speak. So you have to health test.
Jordan Pittman knows from experience. He's been breeding boar bulls like these guys for years.
So it's very important to be stringent and selective with your breeding stock.
That's why he tests his stud dog every 6 months. One of the diseases he checks for is brucellosis, a sexually transmitted disease found in canines.
It can cause infertility, it can cause the dogs to be abort to pregnancy early. So it's definitely something that you want to be aware of.
If there's a dog that is positive, they want them out of their breeding pool.
Dr. Kane Henderson works at West Park Animal Hospital in Cleveland. He says the STD is mostly found in the breeding community. He says everyday pets usually aren't at risk to contract it. That's because they're typically already spayed or neutered. Dr. Henderson says there are medications to treat brucellosis, but he says it's very difficult to rid it from the body completely.
You can treat it, you can improve clinical signs, but generally it'll come right back again somewhere down the road.
Like any STD, brucellosis is preventable, so you want to make sure to get your dog tested. As for Pittman, he says it's all about quality care.
So if you don't have the resources to devote to the dog, you shouldn't get one.
In Cleveland, Brittany Harris, Fox 8 News.